Welcome back to the National Prep Racing Association YouTube channel. In this video, we got some more small tire action from Armageddon from this past year. We got the Hemi swap Supra, and they're called Wasabi, and we have several other small tire cars mixed in with a little bit of True Street cars because they double enter classes, but you'll start seeing them in both classes when we start doing the coverage. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. As of late, no prep has slowed down a little bit. It's winter time. People are down for upgrades, big changes, and big reveals. It's a little bit too early to basically show any of this stuff because they're in the process or in the process, some of the racers. So as soon as we get some information out, we'll definitely keep you guys updated on no prep during winter, which really slows down the racing due to cold temperatures. And you know how the winter goes. Once there's snow on the ground, there's no racing going on. Well, most of the time. So we'll try to keep you guys updated as much as possible on the no prep scene and any racing that's going on. There will be a couple events we will go to in December to keep you guys updated on some of the no prep stuff, and we will also be attending PRI, the Performance Racing Industry event in Indiana later on this well, actually it's next month, so in a couple weeks. So hope you guys enjoy the video. Just a quick update on what we are up to and where we're going to be at and what's going on as of late, which is not a lot. So we'll keep you updated on anything that we come across, and hope you guys enjoyed the video.